Won't matter, as ours is going to be very different, as we are going to control it with a headset and camera. Speaking of which, I picked up this box of FPV goggle stuff, which should be exactly what I need to view and control the lawnmower. And now you can't say I copied other people.